I'ma give a shout out, and this shout out here goes out to NBC Bay Area News. Hey!